Lisa Clarendon. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the NCAA, thank you for your support of NCAA.